the bride.
That's me.
I'm Miranda Wyatt. I'm 36 years old. I live in Fort Myers, Florida.
Tell me who's with you today.
My friend Heather, my friend Yami, my sister Mindy, and my mom Jeanette.
So, tell me about this wedding.
It is in 8 days.
How many days?
8 days. So the first time I ever meet my fiancé, Jeff, is gonna be on my wedding day.
Wow, okay.
It's a very, very magical, fairy book story.
My fiancé is Jeff Yoder.
He lives in Ohio.
And we connected online through mutual friends about 5 months ago. And then about a month ago, we decided that we're meant to be together.
So you've never, never, ever, like, laid eyes on him?
Not in person.
After months of talking, like, 8 hours a day, I'm like, we should meet the day we get married. And he's like, all right. It's magical. I mean, it's like a divine intervention.
So tell me what you want this dress to look like.
I'm looking for something definitely unique, not the traditional, like, long train, ball gown type of dress.
Y'all ready to go do this?
We are.
I'm ready.
Let's do it. Come on.
With a $2,000 budget and only 8 days until the I do's, Miranda's only option is buying something straight off the sale rack.
Let's see what you think you might like. Do you want something really fitted?
No.
Do you like tulle?
I do not like tulle.
Do you like ivory?
No.
No? Lace?
Not a lace girl.
I believe in magic and all, but it's gonna take a whole lot more than abracadabra to find her a dress.
I don't like anything about that.
I think it's time for some reinforcement here. Hello, I was just coming to find you. 8 days till the wedding.
Done.
Okay? She's never met her groom.
What do you mean?
We're meeting on the day of the wedding.
Like, you're meeting him for the very first time.
You've never touched?
No.
Never kissed?
Never met him ever in my life.
In 32 years of doing this, I have never met a bride that's going to meet her dress before she meets her groom.
Whatever anybody else does, like the right way or I want the other way.
I'll be right back. The first time Miranda and her groom are coming face to face is on her wedding day. That's an extraordinary moment which deserves an extraordinary dress.
Hello.
Hi.
Okay, you ready to try on the first dress?
I'm ready. Lori's magical pick is a show-stopping, sexy and sparkly beaded ivory fit and flare.
Turn around.
I like that dress.
Beautiful on you.
Oh, honey, that is beautiful.
You look like a bride in this dress.
What do you think, Miranda?
I mean, I like it. I definitely like it.
Wait, what'd you say?
I said I like it.
She likes it!
Hey, we ain't done. I'm just saying, I like it. I don't like the train.
Well, that's
you
easy fix.
Uh-uh.
Okay, what about the color?
I hate it.
On a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate this?
7.
I am really not sure how you're gonna top this one.
Sorry, Mindy, I'm not buying this dress.
Okay, your ideal wedding dress would be what?
Something silver.
You want a what?
When she said she wanted a silver wedding gown, I kind of think she's a little bit crazy.
Miranda, my concern is silver with no train is more like an evening dress. Do you want to feel like a bride, or do you want to just feel like you're super dressed up?
I want to feel like a bride, but my own way.
Oh, Lord, honey, have we got a job for ourselves today?
Miranda wants to look like a bride, but in her own way. So we're going to move on to plan B, and in this case, B means bridesmaids department.
Okie dokie. Monty and Lori brought some silver up.
Faced with only 3 choices.
What do you want to try first?
This one.
Let's do it.
Miranda decided on the silver chiffon gown with spaghetti straps first.
It's very pretty.
Wow, I mean, I kind of like it.
I want to show my family because I want to get their minds off of the traditional white dress.
Va 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 boom.
Mm.
This is kind of more what I was envisioning for myself. I love the color.
Feel like a wedding dress to you?
It does.
What do you think, Mom?
I'm just not crazy about that one at all. This is the biggest day of your life. It just doesn't look like a wedding spectacular.
I feel like there might be, you know, other people there with very similar dresses.
I'm trying to use all this magical power, trying to get her to say no to this silver dress.
You're not gonna stand out like that first dress.
I think that I am gonna stand out.
Maybe she'd be better off buying a dress she never met.
No more white dresses.
No.
Well, are you open to any other colors?
We can try it.
Well, if she wants out of the box, hang loose, because I think I got something.
Oh, let's pray for some magic.
I've got one dress that I'm thinking of that has never been on the floor. Nobody has ever tried it on. And if Miranda wants something unforgettable, this is the dress.
Hey, y'all! Okay.
Surprise! We got a surprise.
It's something up our sleeve. This is one-of-a-kind dress.
Okay.
Okay?
Ooh,
color beautiful.
Pretty. Definitely gorgeous. I knew all along I wanted to feel like a bride, but not an average, typical type of bride.
Turn all the way around.
Wow. This is gorgeous. That's exactly what I was going for.
My goodness.
Oh my gosh. I cannot believe how beautiful this is. Wow.
Do you think she looks like a bride now?
Yes. This is so you, all the way, 100%.
It needs no alterations.
Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh, are you kidding
me? No.
A bridal dress that doesn't need any alterations, that does not happen.
That is ironic and bizarre, and this was meant to be.
Maybe there's something to this magic thing. I know I can't explain it.
Wow, magical. I love the dress.
And you say?
I'm saying yes to this dress.
Yeah!
We all could see her face, and there was no doubt. There was no going back. This was the dress.
You knew this was gonna happen, and it did.
That dress was meant for me. Magical is the only word that fits this whole entire storybook fairy tale of mine.
It's 8 days later in Ohio, and Miranda is ready to meet and marry the man of her dreams.
I'm about to marry somebody I've never met. This is extremely exciting. My dress is so perfect. It's my magical dress.
I am excited to meet Miranda for the first time. It's going to be an emotional moment. I think this dress is probably going to look amazing on her. I have a vision in my head of Cinderella. Will you take me as your lawfully wedded husband?
It was just pure joy. She looked so beautiful. The dress was amazing on her.
You make this your bride.